I think every strong woman in history has had to walk down a similar path, and I think it's the strength that causes the confusion and the fear. Why is she strong? Where does she get it from? Where is she taking it? Where is she going to use it? Why do the public still support her? When I say public, you go in and do an engagement and there's a great many people there.
How are you coping with all the press attention? Well, as you can see, you can tell. Are you bearing up with it quite well, though? Because it must be quite a strain with all of us asking.
It is, actually.
And I suppose in love.
Of course. A bit of in love.
I'd like to be the queen of people's hearts and people's hearts. I don't see myself being this country. I don't think many people would want me to be queen. Actually, when I say many people, I mean the establishment that I'm married into, because they've decided that I'm the non-starter.
Did you try to be faithful and honourable to your wife when you took on the vow of marriage?
Yes, absolutely.
And you were?
Yes. Until it became irretrievably broken down. Us both having tried.
Do you think Mrs. Parker Bowles was a factor in the breakdown?
Well, there were three of us in this marriage, so it was a bit crowded.
Despite the most bizarre life imaginable after her childhood, she remained intact, true to herself. She needed no royal title to continue to generate her particular brand of magic. There is no doubt that she was looking for a new direction in her life at this time. She talked endlessly of getting away from England, mainly because of the treatment that she received at the hands of the newspapers. A girl given the name of the ancient goddess of hunting was, in the end, the most hunted person of the modern age.